Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises, and Todays. Video will be Book of 2 Corinthians, chapter 8. Let's get started now. The 8th chapter of the Book of 2 Corinthians is a powerful message about generosity and giving. In this chapter, Paul encourages the Corinthians to give generously to support the needs of their fellow believers. He uses the example of the Macedonian churches, who despite their poverty, gave generously to support the work of the gospel. One of the key lessons we can learn from this chapter is the importance of generosity in our lives as Christians. Paul explains that giving should not be out of obligation or duty, but rather out of a desire to help others and to follow the example of Christ. He says, "For you know the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, that though he was rich, yet for your sake he became poor, so that you through his poverty might become rich." 2 Corinthians 8 horas e 9 minutos. This verse reminds us that true generosity comes from a heart that has been transformed by Christ's sacrificial love. As Christians, we are called to imitate Christ and to put the needs of others before our own. This means giving not just of our financial resources, but also of our time, talents, and abilities to serve others and to further the work of the gospel. Paul encourages the Corinthians to give generously so that there would be equality among believers. He says, "At the present time your plenty will supply what they need, so that in turn their plenty will supply what you need." The goal is equality, 2 Corinthians 8 horas e 14 minutos. This idea of equal sharing is a reminder that we are all part of the body of Christ, and that we have a responsibility to care for one another. This means using our resources to support those in need, both within the church and in our wider communities. It also means being willing to receive help when we are in need, and not being afraid to ask for support from our fellow believers. One of the key themes and applications of this chapter is the importance of stewardship. As Christians, we are called to be good stewards of the resources that God has entrusted to us. This means using our time, talents, and financial resources in a way that honors God and furthers His kingdom. When we give generously and sacrificially, we are not just meeting the needs of others, but we are also investing in God's work in the world. Our giving can support the work of missionaries, provide resources for local churches, and help those in need in our communities. It can also be a powerful witness to the love and generosity of Christ. In conclusion, 2 Corinthians 8 is a powerful reminder of the importance of generosity and giving the life of a Christian. We are called to imitate Christ's sacrificial love, to give generously to support the work of the gospel, and to be good stewards of the resources God has entrusted to us. May we all strive to be generous and faithful givers, using our resources to further God's kingdom and to support those in need. Obrigado por nos visitar hoje. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Veja-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem.